is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura!
Guy, Shin is as expressive as he is dangerous.
Here's what I love about Shinsuke Nakamura. He's got his own style, and he's always going with his own flow.
Nakamura is brash and fearless inside the ring. And looks damn cool doing it.
Truly intelligent competitor. And oh, how he has developed a long, sadistic streak.
I completely agree, Cole, and I completely enjoy it.
Changes in attitude may be controversial, but it's worth acknowledging one thing that has never changed for Balor, and that is appreciation of a good challenge. Balor loves being pushed to his limit, from his time in Japan to his tenure on multiple WWE brands.
Balor gives as well as he gets. An important part of his personality is to bring the best out of his opponents so they can bring the best out of him. Changing attitude didn't change that.
We should soon see just how much of a challenge Balor is up for tonight.
Don't let his competition's laid-back swagger fool you. Call Nakamura the King of Strong Style for a reason. Shinsuke packs some of the hardest and most impactful hits the WWE has ever seen.
Listen, when it comes to pure striking ability, Nakamura has to crack the top 10 of all time.
Maybe
we got a cover!
And the count stops short of two.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Throwing his old playbook out the window and is focused on what the future holds for him.
While you're not wrong about Balor looking to the future, I don't think he's thrown everything out the window. Balor didn't become a global superstar by accident. His uncanny in-ring skill is what made him such a fearsome adversary, and it's still a major difference maker in any match.
What more this superstar can do to put him away.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Oh, man, nasty kick.
Turning the tables there. Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
drag.
Oh,
uh-oh.
Whoa, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Saw it coming.
It's the inverted power slam.
Shinsuke reminding us why he's the one they call the King of Strong Style.
Hits back against Nakamura.
Nakamura paralyzing knee strikes from Shinsuke Nakamura.
Balor shows the profile. When we talk about truly heated rivalries, this is exactly the level of intensity we mean.
Yeah, these superstars have been eagerly awaiting this moment.
This is their best chance yet to settle things once and for all.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Of Shinsuke coursing through his,
not allowing that to go on any longer.
Byron, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes. Shotgun drop into the cover.
Breaks the count.
He just won't give up.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Fights the shoulder up and one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Seated drop kick. Oh, Balor with the counter.
Man, that was a hard landing.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Shinsuke orchestrated that attack to perfection.
Knee to the body. Down they go.
Now on the apron.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Two. Big four.
Three.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
I'm going to tap. But it ain't gonna matter.
Out of the armbar. And the DDT.
Oh, and a reversal.
Nail it by Nakamura. Look out.
Oh, axe kick. And he tosses him back in now. Big risk here. He may be counted on the top. He's in a bad way, guys.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Scoop slam!
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Here it comes! From Nakamura to get the shoulder up.
If Shinsuke gets on that top rope,
brilliant blocks. Did Finn clinch this? Cover.
Man, they earned that victory. What a win.
I agree. The WWE Universe all wait a second.
The loser of this match, not done.
They paid for it all right.
Ooh.
Didn't quite go.
That's the understatement of the night.
Now the winner can celebrate.
How embarrassing.